13 Ukrainian drones repelling the invaders. 1. People's Drone PD-1. The first PD-1s were funded by volunteers. The drone is designed for monitoring the enemy's activities. It has a wingspan of 10 feet. It can stay in the air for up to 10 hours. The maximum takeoff weight is 88 pounds. The maximum speed is 87 miles per hour. 2. Sawkill 300. The drone comes in 3 variants. It has a maximum flight time of 26 hours. It's able to cover a distance of 2,050 miles. The drone's airframe is similar to the MQ-1 Predator. It has a wingspan of 46 feet and a length of 20 feet. It's armed with guided missiles like R2M and RK-10. 3. SCIF. The SCIF is a flying wing design. It's meant for video and photo monitoring and mapping. It weighs just 8 pounds and has a wingspan of 5 feet. It can reach an altitude of up to 1,300 feet. 4. A1CM Furia. The Furia has been manufactured since 2014. The system is used for reconnaissance and fire adjustment. It has a range of 30 miles. The Furia can stay in the air for 3 hours. It has night flying capabilities as well. 5. Davro Lalika 100. The Lalika is a reconnaissance UAV. It gathers intel and transmits it via data link in real time. It's one of the most successful Ukrainian drones. 6. Sparrow. This is a UAV system designed for close-in reconnaissance. The Sparrow is fitted with a thermal camera. It's 2 feet long and has a wingspan of 3 feet. It takes only 15 minutes to deploy. 7. Spectator. This is another UAV complex meant for reconnaissance. It consists of a ground control station and 3 UAVs. The Spectator drone has a wingspan of 10 feet. It can reach a speed of 75 miles per hour. It's very easy to transport. The folded drone fits in a backpack. 8. Ram 2 UAV. The Ram 2 is a loitering munition. It is based on the Lalika 100 airframe. The drone is designed to deliver precise strikes. It is launched from a mobile catapult. It can carry up to 22 pounds of explosives. 9. Pilum. This is a loitering munition with an 11-pound warhead. A special feature of the drone is its modular layout. The Pilum can be either ground or air launched. The maximum speed is 69 miles per hour. The maximum flight altitude is 6,500 feet. 10. Punisher. This is a strike and reconnaissance system. The Punisher has a wingspan of 7 feet. It can carry up to 6.5 pounds of explosives over a distance of 30 miles. 11. Sirko. The Sirko was created by Ukrainian startup SkyAssist. The drone is designed for video and photo monitoring. It has a wingspan of 3 feet and weighs 3 pounds. The fly duration is between 50 and 70 minutes. 12. Kronos. The Kronos is a multi-purpose submarine. It has manned and unmanned modes. So far, it only exists as a demonstrator. The Kronos can carry up to 6 small torpedoes. It can also be used as a transport. 13. Patient Zero. This anonymous drone is almost complete and undergoing testing. It has a flight range of 620 miles. It can carry up to 165 pounds of payload. The so-called Patient Zero is similar to the Shahid 136. So it's another loitering munition.